rehearsing for a production that's a devised theater piece, it means that we invent everything. We started with a blank piece of paper, and we have a student writing original music. We've written all of our own monologue and dialogue material. We've created voicescape and movement. So everything is created from the ground up in a very organic kind of way. We're participating in the International Youth Arts Festival. The festival is only about 4 or 5 years old at this point, but it's grown very, very quickly. There will be 300 productions from around the world there this year. And we have, in the past, been one of only 2 or 3 American colleges or universities invited. So we're really in a very special circumstance to be representing the United States in this festival in London.
Just that opportunity is great. Like, I'm looking forward to just visiting all I can and seeing all I can over in London. And just, I don't know, I know I'm going to get a lot out of participating in this and performing over there, because it's, you know, we're delivering this to an entirely different group of people, and that's just exciting to me.
I was fortunate to be able to go last year as well, so I'm excited to go back to London because it's beautiful. And the Arts Festival is just a really creative, like, environment to be in, and you meet people from literally all over the world, and you make friends from all over the world and get to see the work that they do as well.
And being in such a diverse and metropolitan city as London, I'm pretty sure they're gonna come. I want to see the change from when they go to when they come back, because they're gonna be different people.